transit has commenced. Asset delivered. Asset. Asset being transported. Asset. Assets in the air. Asset has been delivered. Commencing asset transit. Asset has been collected. Transported. Delivery complete. En route to pick up the asset. Transportation underway. Confirming asset delivery. Transporting asset. Asset in transit. Asset transportation underway. Asset has been transported.
The stakes are as high as they've ever been, if I'm not mistaken. And I'm not mistaken.
We are on the cusp of achieving a new relationship with the dinosaurs, forging revolutionary ideas because we're able to better understand the past.
And boy, do we now.
We're trying to put those accidents behind us.
Well, if I may, there are no accidents. Simply undiscovered reasons. Our mistake, humanity's mistake, is believing that we want to know the truth when the lie is more than enough to sustain us. These genetically manufactured dinosaurs, they're as real as we chose to make them. We've manipulated and crossbred dogs and cats and livestock for years. Why? Not for what they need, but for what we want out of the animals.
And you think that's what we're doing now?
You tell me. Any contact, no matter how slight and reasoned, introduces change. Is that not correct? Dr. Dua, enlighten us.
For now, it's what we have to accept. Our job, my job, is to make sure these animals have the best care. As for the rest, let come what may.
Yes. Yes. How wonderfully, chaotic of you.
Even on the islands, we never created something this
perfect. Well, considering we can't let them run free and the dinosaurs will never really know the life they should be living, it's as perfect as can be.
I guess. We should be happy.
But are we happy?
Sorta?
Okay, something's bothering you and it's not me.
No.
So, what gives?
This park. This isn't the dinosaur's final stop, is it? No, of course it's not. How could it be? It's too dangerous to have these animals this close to civilization.
They go, we go.
You mean that, Owen? You realize what you're saying?
We're a team. I know you, Claire. You won't turn your back on them. Which is a bad idea, by the way. Never do that. And neither can I. These animals are a destiny that we can't escape. Not just you and me, everyone. That's something the Earth needs to come to terms with.
Yeah, we either make this planet right, or the dinosaurs, they'll make it theirs.
Yosemite, huh? From the language of the Miwok tribe, it means the Valley of the Killers. Fitting, isn't it? The strong prey on the weak, the hunter and the hunted constantly optimizing their size, their appearance, their strength, their vision, their speed, the mind becoming ever better at that one task necessary for survival. Huh? Evolution is a never-ending arms race
that continues to this day.
That's life.
It embraces change. And now dinosaurs have returned to the Valley of the Killers. The question isn't, do they belong in Yosemite? They most certainly do. No, the question is, will they stay?